even for me, a former wrestling god.
I wouldn't sweat that. He had a small slip up. He's fine. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He takes the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Who's coming out at number 30? Yes, it's Daniel Bryan.
Ladies and gentlemen, despite Daniel Bryan now joining the match, please don't change your channel. I promise this will be
no more Darren Young, King.
That's too bad. I like his chances coming in.
Nicely timed shot by Baron Corbin.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Yes, guys, we won the freaking Rumble. We did it.
Daniel Bryan has been eliminated.
He got the job done. This one's over.
gonna do now?
Here's your winner, the Blueprint, Alexander Valentine.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
You have to give credit where credit is due. That was one of the gutsiest performances I've seen in a very long time.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.
I'm coming for you, WrestleMania. There you have it, guys. We won the Royal Rumble. There you have it, guys. We won the Royal Rumble. Let's see if anything happens before I end it. Must be an interview or something. Your rank increased. Huh. Wait a second. What the heck? Kane beat The Rock. Well, The Rock beat Kane. What? Oh, okay, maybe that's now it'll update. The Rock better. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Oh, and look, Taker's there. If Taker's the champion. If Taker's the champion. Alright, guys, there you have it. That is it for the Royal Rumble pay-per-view. I will see you guys soon. Until then, see ya.